Hi guys, so today we're going to my cousin's house because she is going to teach us how to prepare ambunu. Yes, I showed you guys how you can use ambunu on your hair, and today I want to show you how we actually eat ambunu. We're also going to make some citronella. Citronella, it makes me think about my childhood so much. This is why I'm growing some here in my garden, because I born and I grew up in France, and every time my mom was coming back from Chad, she used to bring some with her, and it's my favorite tea, honestly. I love it. Hi guys, so for the ambunu dish, you're going to need smoked fish, salt, ambunu, white bean, garlic and onion. You let the beans soak for at least a day so they're not too hard. So this is corn flour that we mix with water, and we're gonna make paste with it. Okay guys, that's it for this video. I hope you liked this recipe, and don't forget to visit the website to get your pack of ambunu. Bye bye.